Hello everyone, this video is to give you an interesting information about Amdocs Hackfest 2020. This particular competition is open for all second year, third year and final year students, that is 2020, 2021 and 2022 batch students. So let us check more details about this, but before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more such interesting updates. So as you can check, once you click on the link provided by me in the description of this video, you will get this particular page. So you can check Amdocs Hackfest 2020. So this is a hackathon competition launched by Amdocs on HackerEarth platform. The first prize for this competition is 1 lakh, the second prize is 50,000, and top 10 students will also get some exciting gadgets. So let us check more about this particular competition. This competition is going to open on 3rd February 8 a.m. and will close on 16th February 11:55 p.m. The duration of that particular contest will be 2.5 hours. So as you can check, currently 3,735 students have registered and they are expecting more than 12,000 students to participate in this Amdocs Hackfest. The competition is going to be spread over 45 days and it consists of 3 rounds basically. So first is the aptitude or coding round. Second one is the ideation and prototype submission round. And the third is on-site presentation round. Okay. So eligibility is BE BTech 2nd, 3rd and 4th year students can apply for this particular opportunity. Even MCA 2nd and 3rd year students can apply. So as you can check, the first round will be from 3rd February to 16th February. It will be a standard aptitude and coding round. So after the first round, between 17th Feb to 19th Feb, the participants will be filtered based on their performance in round 1. And all the qualified candidates will get a communication from HackerEarth on 19th February. After that, second round will be from 20th Feb to 1st of March, okay, wherein you need to submit your idea and proof of concept. Okay, the details will be shared with you once you qualify the first round. Between 2nd March to 9th March, submitted ideas and concepts will be assessed, and those who qualify this second round, they will be communicated on 9th March 2020. And the final round will be the grand finale at Amdocs Pune campus. So you will be able to visit Amdocs Pune and there you will be facing the final round. So you have to present your proof of concept and prototypes to the jury on that particular day. So this is a very interesting opportunity. The prize money is also very high and also you can get a very good experience to compete with so many students. So register as soon as you can. And if you have liked this video, then don't forget to press the like button and do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to receive such more interesting updates. Thank you.